All right, you guys, we are here for FT92 here at Six Flags Fiesta Texas. They're gonna be announcing a whole bunch of stuff. Looks like we're gonna get a musical performance here. The band's out right now. So maybe it's the opening part for My Christmas Card to You, but
this is what Rockville is looking like. It is packed right now.
People. We've got live streams happening. TSU with Dominic over here. Matthew's probably live streaming it. James is probably filming it. Zach's somewhere getting pictures of everything. Jorge's coming up over here and everything. Hi, Jorge. Looks like we're in niggas. Yeah, there's performers back there. Damn, bro. They got Oz on the side for a reason, y'all. Goddamn. So if you guys are excited, let me know in the comments down below. What do you think we're gonna get? Make sure to like the video, subscribe if you're new, all that good stuff. You guys ready? Let's go. I'm ready. I'm excited.
I'm excited to see what's coming out next year. It should be good.
The man, the myth, the legend, the There you go. Come on. I got to be somewhere at 4. Let's go.
Come on.
Oh, Top Thrill James went live. They got that notification.
Can be here.
I'm starting
to
see, but
I'm ready
to. Come on, let's go.
With you via live stream.
Here we go.
Okay.
Woohoo! Let's get it.
Hello and welcome to our FT92 fan event. And now, Six Flags Fiesta Texas proudly presents the cast of My Christmas Card to You.
Woo! Yeah!
So in my Christmas. is God to live on your family, your neighbors, and your friends. Be honored, make me happy.
Oh.
So we have all of us and kids like to make the
teachers.
Tyler looks so much different than I've been with you.
Jeffrey Siebert.
Woo!
And welcome
come to an event that is designed and created for you, FT92! Woo! Well, we are so excited to have you guys here today. As you know, we work around the clock to continue to move our park forward. Countless enhancements, premium experiences, higher quality events. No doubt what you saw in that recap video of the 30th anniversary. Wow, what an amazing collection of experiences. And we do it all for you guys. I mean, there is no doubt that as I walk around the park and talk with you, our fans, our family, our friends, we work so you can play. We work tirelessly to make sure we're constantly pushing us forward, striving for what is next and more exciting. But it's hard to believe that all those things we actually did this year, and everyone is still revved up for the future and even more excited about all the fun experiences yet to come, no doubt. So huge thanks to you for keeping Fiesta Texas a great place for all of our guests to come and for all of your friendship over the years, because this event is truly for you. So thank you and congratulations. Woo! As always, we're going to give a sneak peek of things that are yet to come, including some of the higher quality events that we are working on for this upcoming year. How many of you have been to our Mardi Gras event? Woo! It's hard to believe that it's just over a month that we're going to begin Mardi Gras parade floats, our spring break, a brand new festival called Summer Vibes, filled with new entertainment, park decor, theming, along with a whole other variety of events that are still yet to come. Bigger and better Oktoberfest. Hopefully you guys liked our first year of Oktoberfest, which was a lot of fun, a new premium event. Followed with our new Kids Boo Fest, Fright Fest, and Holiday in the Park. Ooh. But as you know, this year is not over yet. We still have a few more surprises in store for our 30th anniversary. And what is coming next? Woo! The 30th anniversary, New Year's Eve fireworks!
Yeah, baby.
There are parks that like fireworks, and then there's Fiesta Texas that likes fireworks.
Well, we have not yeah, baby. This
event, you are absolutely missing it out. It's by far the most spectacular fireworks show of any theme park on planet Earth. But this year, it's going to be more spectacular than ever as the quarry wall, as you can see, comes to life. And we shoot fireworks in more than 30 different locations from around the park, completely in 360. Choreographed to music, effects, and truly a spectacular like no other. This is only the third time in the park's history that we'll be offering the show. We introduced it for New Year's Eve last year, our 4th of July this year, and it is returning New Year's Eve this year. So please help us celebrate the end of our 30th anniversary season.
Yeah! Woo!
Before we do continue, I want to say a special thanks to the marketing team, our entertainment team, and our cast. Oh, what is going on now?
Uh-oh.
Excuse me, oh, for God's sakes, technical difficulties.
Woo! I told you. I knew it.
Stealing my stage again,
I'll
be
debt-free. I couldn't run away fast enough. I'm Dr. D. Let's say hello to Dr.
Diabolical. Woo! Thank you all so much for being willing participants for my machine this last summer. You are all great tech subjects. And as a reward, I have a new surprise for all of you. Don't be afraid. Cue up the video.
Uh-oh.
Oh great, we have a video. I should have known Dr. Diabolical would be here with a video.
Always. All for you.
It's always good when Dr. D crashes a party, because as you know, you never know what Dr. Diabolical has in store. Have you guys enjoyed her new machine?
Woo!
The answer is no! You have not enjoyed it. You should not enjoy anything that she has. She is a horrible person to work for, but that's a different thing. So let's get to it. What the heck are we doing for our future? The first is this. Our beautiful bumper car building. Sadly, the bumper cars has bumped its last time and is in the process of being decommissioned and removed over these next several months for a future park expansion. So as you come back and visit us, you'll see that the bumper car building will slowly disappear as we prepare for future park expansion. So I want to say, bye-bye, bumper cars.
Bye-bye, bumper cars.
But the most bumper clock.
Woo!
As part of our ongoing enhancements, to making the park truly a showpiece for our fans and our guests as we continue to make premium enhancements. Our Spotsburg area is in the process of getting new seat walls, additional areas for you to actually camp out under shade.
Hell,
but we're also installing this beautiful new timepiece that will welcome and be an entrance portal to Spotsburg. The seat wall is actually done, so if you go by the carousel, you'll actually see this is completed. The clock is being installed next week as part of our ongoing enhancements. As you visited the park over the summer, hopefully you saw more painting, more shade, more benches, more trash cans. And every single week, the park team is committed to delivering new and exciting enhancements. And we do that year-round to make sure that the park looks great for our biggest fans.
Oh, here we go.
The beloved Miss Kitty, our 100-year-old train. Who loves riding the rails? Well, Miss Kitty has gone through a series of renovations this year. Basically, her entire engine on the inside is new. Sadly, the 30-year-old wheels did need to be redesigned and rebuilt. We're using the Silverton Durango folks that actually run trains out in the west, along with a local fabricator, to bring this kitty back to life. So you'll actually see that the wheels are actually in the process of being made right now. The other great news is, who knew that Miss Kitty has a sister? She does, our beloved Greta. So we're in the process of recommissioning Greta, so Greta can also ride the rails once again. So we'll have two
trains.
Oh,
yay, that's great.
It's really exciting to bring Miss Greta to life. And there's actually a piece just taken a few days ago of Miss Kitty's new wheels in the shop. Her second set of wheels will hopefully be here soon to get her back running again. But we love Miss Kitty. Are you guys excited that the train is getting ready to roll again?
Yes! Woohoo!
So we cannot wait to have both trains back.
Oh!
One thing that's near and dear to my heart is coffee. Anyone here like coffee? Does anyone like Starbucks coffee?
Woo!
Well, we are in the process right now of building a brand new roller coaster coffee, which is actually attached to Sanger Fest Hall. It will serve Starbucks. We proudly serve products. And this will be one of the first things to open as we get towards the new year. So we're excited to have a new coffee location to service you and ourselves.
Oh, VIP lounge.
So we'll probably spend more money ourselves. Another big enhancement that is coming as part of our sneak peek of 2023 is a new Coca-Cola VIP lounge.
Yes.
This is on the second story of our Los Festivales area, formerly known as VIP. This will be a new guest space where you can go just chill, relax. You'll have certain access depending on what pass type you have, and our general guests can also pay for a day to go to the VIP lounge to get snacks, drinks, chill out. Also, there'll be a full bar service available up there for purchase as well. So, for a premium space for our guests to hang out. So far we've got coffee, Miss Kitty, VIP lounge. What's this? Oh my gosh,
what
are we doing now? We are building as a sneak peek. This is all we're going to share now, but we are actually building an entire eSports complex. Wow. Anyone love video games? We are building a true heavily themed eSports facility that will offer competitions, gaming, console gaming, a whole bunch of other features that we'll be announcing soon, and really a heavily themed experience, very much like if you're in a sci-fi type of movie.
Why?
Really cool space, world's best technology, and this will all be part of our new Los Festivales reimagining and part of the experience. Stay tuned for all those gamers that are out there. More information to come as we give a sneak peek. What could be next? Anyone here like roller coasters?
Woo!
We are spending millions of dollars this year to bring to life enhanced ride experiences. One, our beloved Iron Rattler is receiving its third train. Our friends at Gerschlauer are finishing some cylinder testing as we speak. We hope that the train will actually be on its way to the United States in the next 2 weeks. And it's being on the rails here very soon. But the Iron Rattler's third train is coming, so this way we can always run a two train and offer additional enhanced capacity, rider experience. And we know these trains are phenomenal. It's great guest comfort. We can't wait to have it here rolling with us in 2023.
Woo! Oh, here's the boomerang train.
The boomerang.
Boom.
The boomerang in its current configuration, we have a single train operation, which does mean for its rehab, we do need to take it offline for roughly 2 months. Our company is committed to completely improving and reimagining the boomerang. So what you see are two trains that we have ordered that are in construction as we speak. The trains feature the new Vekoma vest restraint system, so extremely comfortable, but the fact that we're getting two trains so the ride will have minimal downtime, we'll never have to take it out of circulation again. Plus, we're also getting new magnetic brakes, all new controls, and a whole reimagining, so it'll be a fun, smoother ride experience, more enjoyable than ever before.
Yes.
As we enhance the boomerang for 2023. What do you guys think?
That's awesome. Oh, here comes the lights.
And last but not least for coaster improvements is our beloved Wonder Woman. Wonder Woman, you know, is the world's first single rail coaster of its kind, and it was a prototype. And as part of prototype, you learn things to make additional enhancements. If you've been on the Jersey Devil at Six Flags Great Adventure, or the Wonder Woman coaster at Magic Mountain, those have improved features. So now it's time for those improved features to come home to where it all began. So over the summer, Wonder Woman is also receiving a huge upgrade, enhanced ride vehicles, new control equipment, just to make it feel more comfortable and perform better than ever before. Woo! So another great addition for 2023. So much is going on. Can you believe how much we have going on so far? Woo! I feel like I'm racing through it. Coaster enhancements, coffee, VIP lounges, all the great new stuff, esports coming. But what else do you think we have in store? You think there's more in store?
Pro Slide Pro Racer, babe, let's go.
Well, we are definitely known for what? Entertainment. Woo! Thrill rides and attractions. Yes. So it's now time for some additional coming attractions. For what the heck we're doing. We are getting ready to race and make a splash for our 2023 season with a great addition. Are you guys ready?
Let's see what we're getting.
Like I've never seen it, so we'll see what it is. Open the curtains. The first thing we're getting is the Kids Pro Racer.
Oh.
So for our youngest fans that love water slides, we're adding a collection of water slides just for them. They can race their family and friends. Fun. Anyone that has kids know that kids will do these slides over and over and over and over. But wait, there's more. More family-friendly slides. Another fun slide from our friends at Pro Slide. More attractions for our families and kids. Anyone that has been to Whitewater Bay knows that we've got some great big thrill rides. But when it comes to kids' slides and family slides, the area really doesn't have that much for our younger fans to offer. So it's time to add some additional slides and attractions. What? There's more? How about a kids octopus race?
Oh, okay.
Our youngest fans will absolutely love race in complete darkness against each other. You see some great pictures here of how they race.
Put those on the freaking the
boarding at the top, going through the darkness, and then racing each other to see who comes and splashes out of the bottom. Another fun way for our guests to ride little slides as they lead up to the bigger attractions. But believe it or not, we're adding more! A mini tornado! What kid would want to ride a mini tornado? Get the training wheels so they can go for a big one. And yes, bigger kids can ride these attractions as well. Yes. So if you're afraid of a big tornado, and you want to ride a little tornado, another great addition. So you can see we've added a whole variety of new slides, but believe it or not, there's even more!
Let's go!
So we know that San Antonio summers might be a little hot. I don't know if anyone noticed how hot it was this summer. We definitely did, and it's a great opportunity to race and slide in 2023 with a great collection of kids' rides, slides, and attractions. And in fact, for next year, believe it or not, we have purchased this! A collection of 11 different slides, 7 different attractions, as we reimagine the entire water park. The water park is going to be going through significant enhancements and upgrades. This is just one of those signature additions as we get ready for 2023. But I can assure you this is just a tease and a sneak peek of what is absolutely yet to come with our water park. So if you're friends of our water park, the whole second level, when you go up to that second level, the first thing you're going to see is the wave followed by the tornado and the other collection of kids' lines, all coming in 2023. Any fans of the water park out there?
Woo!
Well, we are so excited. There's no doubt. Well, hopefully you've enjoyed the collection of amenities and surprises that we have in store for 2023. And look forward to entertaining everyone in even more and bigger ways.
What? Wait, Jeffrey, we have so much more to unwrap.
Santa, are you telling me there's more? Are you kidding me? New water slides, new lounge, new esports facility, new Starbucks coffee. Everyone, welcome! Santa's secrets.
Uh-oh.
What? Are you kidding me? Is that true? Is he telling the truth, Elms? I cannot believe it. Can you believe it? Santa has more gifts for Fiesta Texas for 2023. Unbelievable. What could it be? Let's take a look. Since I have no idea, Santa, what did you bring us?
Godplay.
It's a new family coaster.
There it is.
Woo! Unbelievable. coaster attraction, another single rail coaster. It's going to be absolutely exciting. This new coaster is going to be part of our overall lineup. I can't believe we're getting back-to-back coasters. It's hard to believe we just had Cliffhanger. And hey, why are you saying no? No?
Is it going to duel? Is it going to duel?
It looks like a great family coaster. What?
Is it going to duel?
Up in- ah! So, another great family coaster edition. This one's a little bit bigger, more exciting. Fans of all ages. Height requirement is only 36 inches. And yes, you do not need a child to ride. So for those bigger thrill seekers that want to ride,
yes,
you also can. You can see another great addition to Six Flags Fiesta Texas. No doubt our fans are absolutely going to love having a new family coaster.
It's dueling, dude. It
duels. Oh, curtains closed again. What? Oh, a bigger! Much better. It's got little drops. It's got a great helix turn. Who's excited about riding a new family coaster next year? Absolutely. Oh my gosh, so excited. Has a fun helix before some additional bunny hops. Great new configuration. And will make us the single rail coaster capital of the world. Go on the park as multiple single rail coasters like Six Flags and Texas. No doubt. We cannot wait. No. Oh, the curtain's closed again. Oh, a bear!
What?
Who wants a bear?
Are you kidding me?
Coaster. This one's even more exciting.
Where the hell is this gonna go?
Additional hills, helix turns. This one looks much longer. Looks fantastic. Oh my gosh, yes. I cannot be more appreciative. They're getting water slides, new roller coaster, all the new great amenities for our guests over the years. This is absolutely fantastic. I could not imagine anything more exciting than all of this for our younger guests. No. Why? No?
Wait, are we on fifth one?
Are you kidding me?
Are there five?
What is this now?
Oh, wait, hold on.
We're loading now! What can it be, Santa?
Quadruple dueling?
Are you guys ready? Unbelievable!
Whoa! Oh, they are dueling!
The world's first single racing family roller coaster!
Okay!
A brand new prototype experience will debut 2023.
Wow.
Replacing our bumper car structure, this new dual track single family racing coaster is the first of its kind on planet Earth.
Oh, it's Skyline.
Here at Six Flags Fiesta Texas.
Skyline.
Are you guys excited? Water slides, two new racing roller coasters. Oh, absolutely fantastic. Are you guys all ready to ride?
Yeah.
It is going to be absolutely fun. Uh oh.
Wait.
You know when the screen does that, it's never good.
Hang on.
Please welcome partner and senior structural engineer from Skyline Attractions, Dan P.
Woo!
Dan just happened to be by.
Jeffrey, I don't think you're dressed nearly festive enough for how excited this is.
Oh, my friend, thank you.
So I brought you something better to wear.
I got to change coats. Excuse me while Dan shares some exciting information about our new family racing coaster. Take it away, Dan.
We were very excited. How are you guys doing tonight?
Woo!
Yeah. We Skyline are very excited to bring our very first instance of the Pischetti racing coaster to Six Flags Fiesta Texas in 2023.
Awesome!
Jeffrey mentioned this will be the first time we've ever seen a single rail racing coaster at any park in the world. It is a very compact layout, so it is going to be very thrilling for all ages. We mentioned 36-inch ride height, so little three-year-old Timmy can ride with Grandpa. They're both going to have a great time on this ride. I've got my own three-year-old and five-year-old at home. They are both very excited to come down and check us out for the 2023 season. As you can see from the layout, very compact. It's going to cross over itself 11 times, and it's going to run right next to another train. So it made it look small, but it is going to be a very thrilling addition for the park next year.
That's so cool, dude.
That's awesome.
Awesome.
Well, thank you, Dan.
You're welcome.
Very nice, exciting coach. But I don't know if we're done yet.
Oh.
Is there more?
Is there more? I don't know. You tell me. No one tells me. I just read the slide presentation. So luckily, we've been through the slides. Is there more? I think there might be.
Oh.
What can make it even more exciting?
Hello?
What's this?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Buzz to the stage and Kevin.
Hey!
There's one more surprise yet in store. that these guys will help us welcome.
The discombobulator, what the?
It's always good when there's a big light switch.
Oh. Oh. Are they gonna light it up?
What is this?
What the hell?
Ladies and gentlemen, we're also adding the Aurora state-of-the-art one-less light package to the racing coaster.
Oh!
Basically, television panels that came to life that can do any imaginable combination. Not only will it have a fantastic night, but it will sizzle during the day.
Like Jeffrey said, this is going to be the first implementation of our Aurora lighting system. This coaster will be covered in over 3 million LEDs.
Wow! Are you kidding me?
Going to be lit up and it does look bright. I've seen it in person. Anybody who's been in IAPA last month, you got to see it in person. It's going to be a fantastic looking ride. You're not going to miss it.
The cool thing with our new ride is you may have heard, and we haven't mentioned a name. Oh. We haven't mentioned a theme because, as you know, the greatest parts of our story are still yet to come as we unravel. Wait. But I will share that we actually are purchasing 3 different light packages with the ride. For different year parts. So during the summer, the ride will have a great look. During Halloween and Fright Fest, and of course, during Holiday Park. Thank you so much, Bugs. Thank you so much, Daffy. Thank you, Dan, and Big Carmel.
Woo!
Thank you so much,
Dan.
Wow. Well, hopefully you've enjoyed seeing what we have as a sneak peek in 2023. But as you know, the journey is young, our story is young, and the best days are still truly yet to come. So on behalf of the entire Six Flags Fiesta Texas family, thank you so much for your friendship, your partnership, and all the fans' love over the years. No doubt, the biggest and best things are truly yet to come. With that said, let's welcome back to the stage the award-winning cast of My Christmas Card to you.
Woo!
Happy holidays!
All right. Didn't Notre Dame go over something else?
Thank you.
2023. Rest of your day and holiday here at Six Flags Fiesta, Texas.